chin. Now, first things first, we're going to warm the body up with a crisscross. Pump those arms. Let's go 3, 2, 1. Let's grab those hips for hip circles. We'll go 3, 2, 1. In the direction. Let's just bring this leg up and let's roll the knee in a nice little circle for 3, 2, 1. Other direction. 3, 2, 1. Let's switch other leg, bring it up, rolling that knee in that circle for 3, 2, 1. Other direction. 3, 2, 1. Now to roll out this ankle. 3, 2, 1. Other direction. 3, 2, 1. Let's switch. Roll that ankle. 3, 2, 1. And other direction. 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Now let's just kick and kick. Kick and kick. 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Let's just go lightly from side to side. We'll go 3, 2, 1. And from this position, let's go through a nice little front crawl motion. We'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's go back crawl. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's come into a nice march in place. Now throughout these sessions, we will be marching, then we will be doing some sort of stepping exercise, all from a seated position. So you're just trying to keep pace, do what you can, progressively build up to more and more. And if you ever get lost, simply come back to this nice little march. Again, this is marching from the chair. The more you step, the more you move around, the more calories you will burn, the better you're going to feel. So again, get into a nice little rhythm. Try to stay with my pace if you can. Simply make those arms and shoulders go with just kind of this whole little march here. Let's go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna go side, 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 side. Excellent job. Remember to breathe. Keep those arms moving. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back to the march. Excellent job. Remember, sit up nice and straight. Keep your feet moving. Excellent. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going from side to side with a nice little snap. You can snap your fingers if you want. Completely up to you. Excellent job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it back to a march.
Yeah, you know, I probably won't be doing that.
Keep those feet moving. Good. 5, 4,
I know I'm moving the wrong arm here. Three, two, one.
Now we're raising that right knee up. Nice and high. Just a little higher. And the other march. Works those hip flexors. It's great for balance. Good.
You can feel that right in here.
Going to go to the left side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Raise that left leg higher.
Palms are getting sweaty.
Feel that heart rate coming up.
It's been up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're gonna go side. Arm and look every single time you turn. Right at your hands. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And march back in place.
Four, three, two, one.
Bringing the legs backwards.
Oh, I can't do that.
Kind of right underneath your chair. This is going to work these hamstrings. Excellent job. Do not hold your breath.
I can't move this leg backwards very well.
Back to
the march.
Excellent work. Keep it moving. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and now we're going side with a clap.
Oh, yeah.
Adding those arms, turning. Add our torso. Good work. Bring those arms up nice and high.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Bring it back to the
march.
Excellent work. Keep those arms moving.
four, three, two, one. Pull, 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 pull. Four, three, two, one. Yeah, I got a little sweat going.
Progress. Those calories burning. Five.
Four. Three. Two. One. I love the crisscross. It's the end. Raising it up and hold.
Ouch. Is it better, you are going to peel. And let's switch other directions. So these seated marches are going to help you increase your step counts. Three, two, one. Let's crisscross
those arms
again. So again, keep up the great work. The more you do, the better you are going to feel throughout all of the Growing Young Fitness workouts. And these go hand in hand with foundation.
No.
Hand in hand with a therapy box. And mix it up and have fun. And that is it for today. Give yourself a round of applause. You did it awesome.
Round of applause.
Let me know how you are feeling in the comments below. I always love to hear what you have to say. Remember, just because you did this work, it doesn't mean that you shouldn't be moving throughout the rest of the day. You know the motto of keep it moving. That's what these workouts are designed to help you do. So other than this, make sure you get out there. Make sure you enjoy the rest of your day.
I agree with you. I have the body of a god. Unfortunately, it's Buddha.